How's it going, Russ? My name is PewDiePie, and welcome to something different. I don't know if you boys are gonna like this, but it's supposed to be a really nice game that will take your breath away. So if you're in for something different, let's do this. It's a game about friendship, love, and salad. Just kidding, there's no love involved, obviously. But yeah, it looked really pretty, and it's supposed to be short, so.
I love the smell of cut grass.
Who doesn't?
You love everything, Theo.
It's only Theo, get out of here.
It just smells like summer.
We should do this way more often.
What are they doing exactly? I bet they're just having a picnic or some shit, like. I am such a genius, I don't even know what's going on. See, it's a very pretty game. You can't argue with that.
The little guy didn't get any.
You're
Amber,
right.
See if you can get him to eat some.
The little pigeon thing? Here you go. What do I do? Okay. And then we throw at the little guy. Take them, little guy. What are you doing?
All the other guys are too quick for him.
Ah, come on. What about over here? Take it, little guy. Eat it. It's right there. It's right there.
All the other guys are too quick.
Are you serious? He deserves to die. He deserves to die. He's too slow. It's not my fault. Okay, I throw over here. It's so dumb. That little bird is high as fuck. It's like, what's going on? I don't understand. Oh, I got food. Idiot. Stupid food.
Sometimes life just isn't fair.
What do you mean?
Sometimes it's just like we're fighting so, so hard and what do we get? One bad hand and it's all over.
It's true.
Theo, what are you talking about? Theo?
Theo, what are you doing?
I really love the park this time of year.
Yeah, it's pretty, I guess.
Amber?
Will you marry me?
There's something I have to tell you.
Oh, what is it? What? What?
Theo?
She's gone, Amber.
What?
What do you mean?
What the hell do you mean?
Oh, she's right there.
Look again.
Theo, wait!
Okay.
Why do you fight it?
Fight what?
What's happening?
The lamp!
Tick tock, Amber. Tick tock.
I don't have a watch.
Where's Theo?
Tick tock, tick tock.
Oh,
but it seems your time is already up.
Why?
Who
I didn't do
are
anything.
You? What have you done with Theo?
What have I done with her?
Yeah.
I've taken everything she was and left a bitter taste in your mouth.
Tastes like chocolate, actually.
Me.
I won't.
You can't plead with me.
I won't.
I take what I will and leave only that which you pray to God will leave you every time the sun sets.
Well, you're not nice.
The pain, the longing, that stinging feeling in your heart that perhaps there was something you could have done.
I don't like this guy, bros.
No.
Once I've taken my fill and drained you dry, once the sound of the last chime has died to nothing, all you'll have is the endless reminder that time goes on.
Thank you so much.
Without her.
Yep.
Tick tock, Amber.
Oh no.
Tick tock.
He's tick tocking me. I hate when they do that. Even the cloud is against
me.
Wait,
come back.
Why?
Where's Theo?
Where's Theo? Oh, I guess we're going after him. Good. I'm sure is this a horror game? I don't get it. What's going on here? Oh, yeah, this place looks nice. How's it going?
It is here. He
what?
Said it would come.
Okay.
But it comes so swiftly.
Thanks.
Chases that which never stops for breath.
Uh-huh.
For solace.
Okay. Well, I have no idea what
chase.
What you guys are talking about.
Or chasing by loss.
Uh-huh.
Why is it here?
What? Me?
You said it would want the truth.
Okay.
It mustn't have the truth.
Why not?
True. What truth?
Yeah.
It is weak.
No, I'm not.
And needs comfort.
No, I don't.
And kindness.
No?
Kindness by way of thinking.
Kindness by way of want.
Okay, you guys are dry,
truth?
Drunk as fuck.
But it is also way with one whom suffering touches. What sweet sadness.
Bittersweet.
Answer me!
It tastes like chocolate.
This anger.
Don't ignore me! It's so annoying. I'm right here! Okay.
My companion.
You mean for you?
How sad that it cannot see.
I'm right here.
He must not see the truth.
Shut up.
He said it must not see. Pray, sweet sadness. Prayer only for once.
Okay, I don't know what kind of drugs you guys are smoking.
What truth?
Why can it not see?
I don't know.
It's angry. And needs comfort.
No, I don't.
Kindness.
Well, you guys
kindness
aren't providing.
Wishful thinking.
Kindness by way of hoping.
It is weak. And needs time.
Okay.
I am not weak.
Yep.
I'll show you how weak I am.
Yeah, I'll show you. I'll show you by clicking on this box that I can't open.
It's
shit. I guess we are weak.
Try as it might.
Perhaps might is the answer.
Anger has its place. It's useless.
Okay, that guy is obviously staring at my butt, and he does not like it. But it's okay, because I have this metal pipe.
Weak am I?
Oh yeah.
It feels better.
Liberated.
But it has nothing.
Only tears.
Aww.
Sorrow. And something broken upon the ground.
I think I know where this is going, actually.
Should it be me? Should it touch it?
Should it weep?
I don't know. Should it? Okay, so now let's... There we go.
This one opens.
Sweet!
The anger subsides.
Anger okay. is fleeting.
Good.
Followed only by the desire to change.
Good.
For the better.
Okay.
Or for the worse.
Or no, not the
There's
worst, please.
There's a key inside.
Take the key, Amber. Take the key.
It must fit that door.
Well.
I'm coming, Theo.
Well, okay, I guess we're going in here, huh?
There. I've unlocked the door.
Thank you for telling us. Because I thought you were just poking around and shit. Whoa! Look at this. This game is very nice. I don't know.
I have no choice. There's nowhere else to go.
Don't you like the ambience? Ugh. Why did you jump in?
It is so thick.
There's a boat right there. Seriously.
I can't move.
Come on, Amber. You have a hat. Use it. Whoa! Get away from here, Roots. What are you trying to pull? I will pull you. Hot shit.
Does that tree have eyes?
Those looks more like eyebrows, if you ask me, Amber. But hey, I'm not one to argue with eyebrows. Come here, you root. What are you doing? Amber!
Damn, it slipped out of my hand.
I wanna say that's what she said, but I'm not gonna do it. Wait.
Damn it, it slipped out of my hand.
Well, now you repeat it. Now I... Come back here. I will fight you. Hold on to it, Amber! I don't understand. Ah! I did something.
I think it's waking up.
Oh, okay. Okay. Let's keep touching it, bros. Don't judge, okay? I wouldn't normally do this. I'm doing this for you, bros. Keep pulling that shit, Amber. Oh! Did it wake?
Me
and the bros. What's up?
Me. Amber.
I have no time for you.
Well, go back to sleep then.
No time.
Well, I'm sure glad we did that. Oh, another one. Hello. I will pull you. Oh, that one awakes. Okay, well, I guess we keep doing the same thing, huh? If I can just figure this out. It's really weird, like I don't know how to press it. There we go. I had to press correct. He's waking up a little bit, isn't he? Let's do that shit again. No!
Damn it, it slipped out of my hand.
Ah! It just went down. I never seen that. Okay.
Damn it, it slipped out of my hand.
Come on. Come on, Amber. Don't let it slip out of your hand.
Damn it, it slipped out of my hand.
Come on, focus, Amber.
Damn it, it slipped out of my hand.
I should be a voice actor.
Damn it, it slipped out of my hand.
Okay, now it just went down. This is bullshit. Okay, just keep holding it, Amber. Oh, when it's still, you click. I get it. There we go. Okay, I understood now.
What tugs at me so?
It is I.
She is Amber.
Thanks, I don't need to talk.
What a twist of fate that Amber be stuck upon my branch.
Actually, I'm stuck in the mud. Can you help me?
Help?
I don't understand this part. I understand
if
the other part.
Just pull me out.
That is not what you need.
What do I need?
Perhaps you would prefer some time.
I don't know, maybe. I need to find my friend. I don't have time for this, or time, question mark. I'd say we need to find our friend.
I need to find my friend. I don't have time for this.
But we just offered you some time.
No, you didn't.
She refuses our help.
But that's not what I wanted.
No, I'm not refusing. That's just not
exactly.
What I'm asking for.
Yeah.
Perhaps you ask for the wrong things.
What should I ask for?
Just enough to be reasonable.
I thought we were being reasonable
and
here.
Just enough to be completely impossible.
Okay, that's a paradox.
Please, just help me out. I can't move my feet.
Moving won't help.
What will help?
Where would you go?
To Amber.
I
Theo.
I need to find Theo.
Your feet won't help you find her. She is somewhere that feet cannot go.
God damn it, trees. What do you mean? I'll find her, just help me.
Just help me.
Such certainty. Such hope for someone who is gone.
Stop saying that!
Yeah, shut up, trees.
Back. I just need help. I'll give anything.
But with whom shall you? Bargain.
That guy with the nipples.
No one has what you want. What was taken has been ground into dust and blown
away. Okay, trees, I'm getting sick of your
ashes
shit.
Ashes to ashes.
Okay.
Hey, I'm sinking.
Oh shit.
Help me.
Help.
Dust.
Come on, trees. Voice acting is really, really good in this game, actually. There's a dinosaur. Oh, of course. There's always a dinosaur fossil and a radioactive dump when you go underground in video games. What is this? Okay. It's the nipple guy again. Nice face plant.
You have traveled so far.
Really?
And yet learnt so little. Why do you persist?
Because I want to find Theo.
I need to find her.
Ah, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing sown, nothing reaped.
Okay, thank you for that.
I can find her.
Amber, why do you cling to this agony? Why, when faced with the truth, do you close your heart and bear false witness to those who only wish to cleanse you of your pain? You are bound by nothing more than your own clenched fists, by your fury at the realities that plague every one of us. I have taken her, and you will never see her again.
Is he
dead? Why are you doing this?
Because I must, Amber. Because I must.
I think he's deaf, but that's just me. Okay. What do we do here? I guess we gotta follow him.
It's no use. I can't get it open.
What do we got?
The plaque reads, "Your hand on your heart chills your soul. Your heart in my hands expels the cold."
What does that mean?
It looks like an oil lamp. It's a big iron gate.
What is
it? It's a statue. It's holding a lamp. Its other hand is empty.
And we got this chest.
It's locked.
Of course. Every fucking time it's locked. Whoa,
what's
is that?
It's
pee!
It's beautiful.
Oh, well, I guess we all have our different tastes. Oh.
I've got it. It's
Yay!
A little glow.
Oh!
Touching it makes me feel better somehow.
Well, I guess we all have our preferences. Oh, there's one there.
I've got it.
Okay. Well, am I just supposed to collect those, or... Ah, there's another one.
I've got it.
What am I supposed to do with them? Oh, maybe lit the... Does that work? Yeah! Okay, let's keep doing that. It should do it. Oh wait, he has a lamp too. Okay. Here we go. You are welcome. What's that? Probably the key to the chest.
It's a key.
I wonder where it goes.
There we go. Alright. What do we got inside?
There's something inside. It's a heart carved out of stone. It's so cold.
That's creepy. Well, I'm pretty sure we're gonna give it to this guy. I don't get this part either.
The heart in the statue's hand.
I thought I understood this game for a while, but I guess I don't. Whoa. Look at this. Very, very, I don't know. I'm a sucker for like beautiful art style in games. And music. This is all I need to be happy. That little squirrel up there? That's adorable. Take it, Amber. There you go. Now what we shall do is throw it at the-
I'm not going to throw anything at the squirrel.
Why not? Why not? Why not? What is this?
I can't pull it down. The rope's too strong.
Okay. What about this?
I've taken a small branch of berries.
Why?
I can't ex-
Okay. What if we pull this here? One, two, tres. Okay. And then we pull it down. I don't know exactly what we're gonna- Oh, maybe we can use it here.
I've filled the bucket with water.
Thank you for telling me, Amber. I really appreciate it. Now, about this squirrel-
Hey there, little guy.
Hey there, little guy.
I don't think he's listening to me.
That squirrel is in another place right now. He is high as fuck. Do you want these, squirrel? Oh, okay, I got it. Oh, okay. He's gonna go here, and it dangles the- I don't know what these are called. It's kind of funny, because in Sweden we call them, actually, never mind. It's pretty disgusting what we call them. But when you were a kid and you saw them, you were like, ah, ha, 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 ha. It basically means the tip
it's
of a penis.
It's embedded itself into the ground. I'll
in
leave
Swedish.
It where
I don't know
is.
Why. You leave it where it is? Okay, let's put it here. Huh? Well, I guess we all knew it.
Fiona Mackenzie. Born October
24th. Dude! That's exactly when I was born.
Died.
Except 5 years.
July 19th.
Earlier.
2009. Taken by illness.
Aww.
Oh, Fiona.
Deep down, you knew.
I think we did, Brez.
I didn't want it to be true. I didn't want to spend the rest of my life without you.
Life goes on, Amber.
No. Not for me. I need you. I can't stand it. There is no me without you.
Aww.
Do you remember when we were kids? You used to bring your nightlight every time you slept over. It was yellow and in the shape of... something.
Something what?
A star.
It used to light up the room so beautifully. We just stare at the patterns it made on the ceiling for hours and pretend it was magic.
I was so afraid of the dark. Being alone.
Aww.
Amber, your nightlight is gone.
No.
Don't say that.
But you won't be in the dark forever. The sun will come up.
It just hurts so much.
The wounds will heal.
I'll never forget you, Theo. Never. I'll remember everything we shared and hold it so tight. I'll tell everyone what you meant to me and cry every time. I'll never forget what we had. I'll never forget.
Denial. Oh, so even the first bargaining, depression, and acceptance. All the stages of sorrow. In a nice little game.
Will I ever see you again?
I don't know. How tightly can you close your eyes?
Ah. Conceived and written by Stephen Poulton. Designed and drawn by Ben Chandler. Programmed by Stephen Poulton. Okay, so only two people made this game so far, what I know. Secured by. So yeah, that was a really, really nice game. It's really beautiful. I don't know if you bros like this kind of stuff, but I thought it was cute, and I thought it was nice. It was nice. It's a nice game. Good voice acting, also.
I feel depressed now.
Okay, Rose. I hope you enjoyed watching. Leave a like if you did. Hit subscribe to become a bro today. And I will see you in the next episode of whatever we're gonna play. Stay awesome, bros. Love you. Come. Oh, and it ends there. All right. Bye. What in the fuck's name just happened? What the fuck was that? I don't even... What is going on here? Hey, what? Did you just touch me? Do it again, please. I loved it.